This technique's called XY for overheads. I place the mics over the kind of the snare drum. One of the mics kind of point over to the left, which will normally be for the crash cymbal, and the right will be over for the ride cymbal. It gives a pretty good stereo image. Check it out.